Hi, my name is Reed Epp. I'm the group product manager here at Epson for our commercial professional imaging products. Here at Printing United, we're really showing off some of our new products, latest and greatest, including our SureColor P20,570, which is now shipping. A lot of great feedback from customers about the quality and the capability of this product for fine art printing, proofing applications. We're also showing our SureColor T-Series products, our T770 DM, great for general purpose signage applications, paper, as well as even poster boards on rigid poster board applications. We have a lot of customers also looking to do general purpose AEC architectural or engineering prints. These are the best general purpose printers you can get. We're also excited to show some of our production photo applications from our entry level D570 event photography. We're letting people come by and print some of their 4x6 cat pictures, I guess, as well as our D1070 showing off double-sided example of a cool handy postcard, as well as some great 4x6 prints, all the way up to our 24-inch P6570D, a great product for printing everything from 4x6 all the way up to 24-inch wide photographic production prints, showing off some great promotions, and these products are all available now from your Epson authorized reseller. In addition to a lot of the hardware products and printers that we're showing here, we're demonstrating our Epson Cloud Solution Port System, which is a cloud-based system that integrates all of the metadata, all of the printers printing send up to a cloud for people to monitor, understand their costs of printing. It's available for any Epson professional imaging product, epson.com/port. We're getting a lot of positive feedback from people who love looking at that website, getting the notifications on their phone so they understand how their printers are printing. Coupled with that, we're introducing a auto chart reader for our Epson SD10 spectrophotometer, a great tool that works with our Epson Cloud Solution port to make sure and help customers manage their color, build profiles for Epson Edge Color. It's kind of a new device. We're excited about this small, compact, standalone device coupled with this accessory chart reader. This chart reader will be available in the market in the late fall timeframe in a month or so. And we think people are gonna be happy in how it helps maintain consistent color and gives tools to designers to be able to make sure that they're reproducing colors accurately for their customers. So thanks for joining us here at Printing United. Have a great day.